We're now going to look at arm traction. We're just simply going to take the baby by the wrist and try to get the head in midline, pull the shoulder up, and just see until we actually get the shoulder off the mat. We can see that this arm is fully extended, and the angle here is almost 180 degrees. We can do that over here. Here, a little bit of flexion here, but we're well beyond 90 degrees, more like almost 170 degrees, 160 degrees.